Have you been wondering why the two principals are getting along so well these days?
Hello, is that Mr. Annan?
Mr. Raila, Tinga, what is the problem this time around?
The reason why I've decided to call you this time of the night is that my fellow principal is at it again. Kibaki ameanza kuwa kigeugeo tena. Sijui ni Kalonzo amemwambukisha ugonjwa hiyo ama kitu gani. Alafu juzi, wakati tumeenda kwa kura, yes, Kalonzo anaanza kusema tio, ati watu wa ODM wameenda kuleta jalulu lori 10, ati ndiye asiongee. Ndio nasema, Mr. Annan, you have to come back and say yes. But if you don't come, even no is an option. If Raila say no, wanja yote ya Uhuru Park say no. Sikisa sana, Mr. Annan.
No, Tinga, listen and listen good. You can't call me every time that you have your problem. You guys must find a way of dealing and solving your problems. Listen, Tinga. I'm not your mother. I'm a very busy guy, and you know that. I got the agro revolution to deal with. I got the Rome Statute to deal with. I got the Africa Union problem to deal with.
But I even
have a business trip to Japan. Now stop running to me for every little problem, okay?
Well, it is not me. It is Kibaki.
If you continue whining and crying and shouting over every little Raila, you have to change. Tinga, things are not going to work things have to change.
Nen, kwani umekata simu nani? Kwani ni ufanya mbaya? Kwani ukakata simu?
Remember to subscribe to XYZ's new YouTube channel on www.youtube.com/TheXYZ Show Official.